cat's with me. That's him over there. And Lenny and Laura had left this morning. And then Q is in the tent. And about the last 20 minutes, we've heard 3 different growls. Not saying what it could be. They're not long. Excuse me, I'm sorry, the bugs are kind of bad out here. They're not long. I can't even describe them. Maybe like a, like that. And then we just had a rock slide up there just a little ways. Funny thing is, Friday night when Laura and Lenny were here, we had 4, count that, 4 rock slides within a 10 to 15 minute time. That was kind of weird. And one of them was a really, really big one. It sounded like somebody threw a bulldozer up over the ridge that way. You can't see where that was. But the small ones were right up there. And there goes a snap there. So, kind of really interesting evening. Like I said, my dad right there, he heard the growls just like I did. It's kind of what it is. Kind of weird. Can't point the animal that it would be to, but it's not a long growl, so that's why I'm saying, Bigfoot. Like I said, more of a like that. And I know some of you might be saying, it's a grunt or a huff, or it is, but I think more of a bear, maybe. But interesting. One just happened probably about 2.5 minutes ago, so that's why I got this going. I'm trying to see what's happening. That was pretty interesting. Been a rough weekend with the bugs, but I'll keep you guys informed. Talk to you guys later.